groups, you centralize. And sometimes you decentralize, and then you centralize. You decentralize. And now we're in a phase of centralization. And he was a leader. Wow. He said, I own the P&L. He had put borders, you see, huge walls around the country, and nobody came in. He looked in here.
They take your people, and they send them into the Matrix. You don't know where. And sometimes you have no more team anymore.
And remember that you are leaders!
Oh, yes.
You are leaders! Yes, you are leaders!
You're not the boss anymore? Yes, I'm the boss, but you are the boss. I mean, you are your boss. I'm your boss. And you, who are you? No, I'm your boss of all the people. And you are your boss to you. Hey, I'm gonna mess up for a ride, you
know, like we used to. Sir, what's your position?
In fact, I looked around, everybody was like me.
It's called the new operating model. It's written on it.
New operating model, be in front. Oh, la, la.
It's globalization.
So I say, congratulations for all the evolution. Go on and hold on in the store. To leave the store the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Manager Max.
Thank you.